All my life, I've wondered why I have rebelled or why I have resisted. And this particular piece has turned it around for me. Why I've always tended to do the opposite of what it is I intend to do, or when somebody says do this, and it's like I do the opposite, or I tell myself I want to make a change, I do the opposite. Embracing my defiance, my rebellion, means until I got this feeling and understood what the feeling level of the emotional support is, it was impossible for me to do.